What's going on, everybody? It's your boy D-Car Cards here, and as you can see, I got a special guest in the room, in-house today. Freaking in-house. Come through. Usually you see him across the way from me, but this time he's in the same frame as me.
Yep.
Got my boy Ethan, you know, visiting up from SoCal, so we thought, hey, we might as well break open the box, and you know, I just so happened to run by a Target and came across this Select Mega Box, so...
Hell yeah.
You know, we're excited, we're hyped about this, so we're just going to get right into this,
You know,
especially being able to open something together for the first time, so.
Dude, I get to see this, like, in person, bro. I don't get to see it through the freaking webcam, you know?
It's not through a webcam, nothing, so this is going to be fun. First time for myself, Ethan opened up one of these, but this is the first time I've actually opened one.
Yeah, I didn't do too hot, so let's make sure we get some fire this time.
Okay, so... obviously here are all kind of like, you know, the basic stuff with it. So we'll, kind of get into this. Everyone knows everything, but you know, they're, if I'm correct, do zebras come out of this as well? Or is it just tigers?
I think it's just tigers.
Okay.
Yeah. It's just tigers.
So, yep. So we'll see what we can get out of here. But this again is from Target. So we get the cracked ice ones. Hopefully we can get something really good out of this. Looking for Anthony Edwards. Personally, I wouldn't even mind getting a James Wiseman. You know, looking for LaMelo Ball, obviously. So, here we go.
Good luck, man. I mean, this stuff is like... Dude, there's like a ton of rookies in here, though. So, like, you can't go wrong with, like, the rookie class. Mm-hmm. But it's just hitting the right rookie, you know what I mean? Especially this class, man. It's like, it's not forgiving. It's a hit or miss.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
You got, like, two guys now you're looking for, really...
Yeah,
Wiseman,
that's the biggest problem, I think, with this product, in my opinion, or like this year, is like there's just not a ton of rookies. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
32 cards.
Here we go.
Man, I think Omega Box should have more than 32 cards.
Really?
Yeah. I think it should have like 40 or 50. Is that just me? Or like, because like the other products have that.
Ooh, these blues. Ooh, we like the blues and the stuff. All right, so already starting off the bat with a rookie. So we got Patrick Williams.
Like that.
Ooh! A courtside Emmanuel Quickly. Wow, we're already off to a decent start here. I mean, I'm down to take like a courtside Emmanuel Quickly.
I mean, that's one of the... Ooh, yeah. Ooh, that's in the cracked ice thing.
Oh, well, these thick? Wait, are these thicker? Wait, these are...
No, they're not.
Kind of. They kind of fit a little on the thicker side. So we'll leave the hits more over here. Okay, so we have a Norman Powell, cracked ice.
Nice. AD.
Ooh, and this is the refractor.
Yeah.
So there are some... Oh, but it doesn't say refractor on here.
It does. It says prism.
Oh, prism at the bottom. There it is. Okay.
Yeah. So it's not a true silver, but it is a silver.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, so Manuel Quickly to start. We will take that. So the blues are kind of the basis, right? That's what I understand.
Yes. Or they're like retail exclusive blues.
Yeah.
And then the hobby is, like, all gray.
Mm-hmm. Try not to give away the last card, because I know that one's the one that has it. So, all right, Goran Dragic.
Sadiq.
Sadiq Bey with a base up here.
Better one.
Jalen Smith. Okay. Super
Invincible.
Dude, I saw the top of his head and I was like, wait.
No. Because we couldn't see the rookie symbol.
Ooh, wait, like, hold on.
That's nice. That's
ooh.
And it's a refractor.
Oh my god, my hands are kind of shaking. I can't put this in.
Nice.
Let's go. LaMelo Ball. It's only the court side, but this is the refractor. So silverish, but woo.
I mean, still, at least it's a parallel, right?
Let's go. That's a big boy.
Yeah.
That's a big boy. That's what we're looking for. And you know, I don't know if you guys have seen this before, but some of these get pretty hot when it comes to these rookies. Like, they're all stacked together in one.
Yeah, they're like literally...
I
like
saw the green jersey. I thought it was Ant.
Ant has a green jersey in here. I think that's a concourse one that he has.
Oh, that's Devin Booker. Oh no, it's Blake. I honestly thought.
Hey man, can JoJo Harris dance?
Like Griffin.
Yeah. Hey, you can't see the rookie symbol unless you check the name. Well, that's
Donovan. Okay.
That's the Christmas. Oh, that's upside down. That's a rookie though. That's a true silver.
Wow. That's a true silver. Tyrell Terry. I don't know too much about him, but you know.
One of the Mav rookies.
Silver's a silver. We will take a silver. Wow, nice box.
Damn, this is hot. You got a courtside, Emmanuel, got a blue prism of LaMelo, and then you got that one. True silver, Tyrell. I'm telling you, dude. How many rookies you have already? Like,
oh, no, seriously. All right. Daniel Otoru.
Another rookie.
Russ. D'Lo.
Porzingis. Yeah, that little cut on the barber hair, barbershop line.
Oh, this is one of the inserts.
The numbers one? Yes, it is the numbers
Phoenix.
One.
Oh, it's a rookie.
Nice.
Jalen Naismith. Or Jalen Smith, sorry. Wait, he's a rookie, right?
Yes.
Got that rookie. Yes, okay, cool. Right. Yeah, another rookie. Okay,
Gold
okay.
Man.
Wow, dude, the LaMelo. Holy crap.
That was nice. Let me see this. Damn, dude, if this was a true silver, though, oh my
goodness,
God.
Yeah.
Still nice, though. I like this pose a lot compared to, like, his other poses. I don't know what the hell his prism card is, but it looks ugly compared to this one.
Okay, Cole Anthony. Now, again, another good rookie. Another good rookie. Look. Who's that?
Oh,
is that
Kongwu.
CJ?
Kongwu.
Oh, is it Kongwu?
Must be. Yeah.
Okay. Another rookie. Okay.
Dude, you have so many rookies. Markkanen. Where is it? Lori?
Is it?
Lori?
Okay.
I think it's Lori. Are we going up here?
Yeah, we're going basically off air.
That's Lori, bro. Oh, no. Or Nurkic. Or Nurkic.
Okay.
You heard it first. You heard it first.
Nurkic. Yeah, you changed it. Luckily, you changed that.
You heard it first.
Why is
Wizards.
It purple? Wait, why is it purple?
I don't know.
Green and purple?
Oh.
Courtside Beal!
Is that numbered? It can't be.
I think this is numbered.
It can't be.
No?
Yeah.
Oh, it's not.
It's
I thought these were No, they do have some numbered stuff.
In Megas?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure they do out of like 43
seconds. Is that purple?
Yeah, it's like purple and green.
Oh, that's the. Oh, okay, that's another parallel.
Oh,
it's not a numbered one, but it's not.
Huh.
Oh, you got two core size in one box? What in
and
the
it's
world?
A Beal. Okay.
Damn. This is a god box compared to the other one. Now I kind of don't want to open one because like, I know he got the one of the best box in the case.
Okay.
It's ridiculous, bro.
Okay, De'Aaron Fox. I gave that one away. Micah Flynn.
Who's that hair? Cameron Johnson, maybe.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Oh, no, it's not.
Oh, my gosh.
Mitchell
Robinson. Oh, we were way off.
That's Cam Johnson. No, that's Kenyon. Okay, there you go, yeah.
Kenyon Martin, yeah.
There you go.
Oh, so this is that same parallel again.
The blue and the...
No, the green and purple.
Green and purple.
I guess I might as well sleeve this. I don't know if I'm supposed to or not.
There's so many parallels nowadays, man. It's like...
What color. Really everyone here? Wants color.
I know. Now I kind of only want numbered color. Or ink. No. So, like, these are, like...
Mm-hmm.
They don't mean too much.
Yeah. Alright. Bojan Bogdanovic. Tried to get him in fantasy. Who's that? Who is that? Is that Howard?
RJ?
No, oh no, it's Josh Okogie, okay.
You know who it was. who's got dreads like that, bro? Oh, that's George Paul.
Yeah?
I think so.
It's not, what's the Hornets guy that now plays with Pelicans?
Hornets guy that now plays with the Pelicans?
I can't remember his name. Oh, that's Caris LeVert.
George Paul.
Sheesh. Okay, last. Hollow. Aaron Baines.
Aaron Baines. Damn,
another
bro.
Okay.
He's still in the league?
Guess so. All right, last pack. I mean, we already hit the biggest one I think we're going to get here, but
Tiger.
Can always hope.
Tiger meat?
God. Could you imagine?
Can you imagine? Apparently those are like rare.
Is it him again?
What is this shit loaded with? Oh my goodness.
That's two LaMelo balls.
Ooh, and a Killian Hayes.
Wow.
This is godly. What the?
That's two LaMelo balls out of one box.
Damn. That's nice.
Wow.
Two LaMelo
that sucks that they're both court sides, but you know, I will take it.
Concourse.
Or concourse, I mean, not court side, concourse. But, you know, I, like, have to take it at this point. An Killian Hayes rookie that I have to sleeve. Last card. Looks like an insert.
What is that? Select Company.
But who does this?
Russ.
I almost thought LeBron.
That's not LeBron. That's definitely not LeBron. No. LeBron would never do that.
You're right.
Yeah, Russ.
That garbage-ass card. So much. Not bad though.
If you don't want this, I'll take it.
You can have that. I could care less.
Let's go.
Alright, so real quick, you know, kind of give you a quick recap. Look at like all these rookies: Okongwu, Cole Anthony, Jalen Smith, Otoru, Jalen Smith again, Sadiq Bey, Patrick Williams. Good rookie, like a lot of rookies out of this. Obviously some color. You know,
ton of color, dude. It's like
Some of the hits here. So Killian Hayes, we got a Kenyon Martin Jr., Bradley Beal courtside, nice. Tyrell Terry silver, and Emmanuel Quickly blue courtside, and obviously the big two hitters of the night, basic blue courtside LaMelo, and a silver blue courtside Melo. Prism.
I think when PSA, if PSA grades this, it's going to be Blue Prism. It will be named Blue Prism.
Blue Prism, yeah.
Which is weird because Blue Prism is supposed to be numbered.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's kind of weird. I don't know how I feel about this refractor compared to like a silver of like this. True silver. I don't know how I feel about
that,
to be honest.
To be honest, I actually like the blue better. That's my opinion.
Really?
Yeah.
I like this. I think the true silver is nicer to me because like the blue is like, you can barely see it unless you hit it at the light a certain way, you know?
Yeah. Blue
is nice for LaMelo's team color, you know?
Yeah.
Sort of team match. Not really. It's like a teal.
Two LaMelos, though! Yeah. My first LaMelo cards, so. Damn.
Nice. I don't even have any LaMelo cards yet, so. Sick.
Wow.
And he hit two in one
box. I hit two in one box. So, well, guys, you can kind of get an idea. So, get an idea of what you can hit out of these sort of things. Like I said, I do believe some of these can be loaded. Once you get one good, the whole box is going to be pretty loaded. And sure enough, you can kind of tell it was. So, you know, I found a couple of them at Target. Go ahead and, you know, see if you can find yours at your local Target. But yeah, man, I think this is a complete success. So, but yeah, thank you so much for watching, guys. Thank you so much for stopping by. If you made it to the end of the video, please click down below. Give us a like. Give us a follow. We'd really appreciate it. And, you know, Ethan, do you have anything else you want to say?
Nah, man, he just destroyed me in my box. I literally got absolutely demolished. So, yeah, just congrats to him, bro. This is crazy.
Yeah. And, you want to sign us off here?
Oh, yeah. And if you got the hot hand, keep shooting.
All right, guys. We'll see you guys later.
Peace.